Yzerman and the Detroit Red Wings have a great deal of respect for the St. Louis Blues and the way they do roll over four lines, the way they do rely on not just one guy. They've got tough, mean defensemen.
Three on one. Shot. Score! A shorthanded goal for the Blues off the three on one. And St. Louis, a 1-0 lead. And the Blues outshot 6-0. Score on their first shot on goal here tonight. It's a career goal score. Score a playoff goal tonight. Here's a shot right on Osgood. And a little tricky stop that is smothered. We get the whistle with 8:18 to go.
As players come together. You see vintage Cortinel right in front, too.
One-handed. He's got McCarty with him. Gets it to a backhand shot. Saved by Fuhr. What a stop there. Larry Murphy's shot is blocked.
Oh, man.
Fired out to center. What an opportunity there.
Fedorov's heel-to-toe pass is absolutely on the money. Yeah, it's a little bit behind, but he was working with a little fine line there. And give McCarty plenty of credit. He corrals it with his foot, gets it to the backhand, one of the most difficult shots that you can make, especially going full speed with somebody on top of you, and he gets a good shot to the far side.
Missed opportunity right there, and Osgood was equal to the task. He's put in front of the direction, shot to save! What a stop on the tip in front of the net of Pavel Dimitra!
And Campbell gets it on the one side, feeds it over Dimitra. Look at this stick work here. Oh, what a great shot that is.
Rolls up for Larry Murphy. Loose puck in front. Got the save. Rebound still loose. And it caroms to the corner. And it rolls up for Brett Hull. Nice if they can get it free to him. Work down. Duchesne, there it is. Shot saved. As Campbell ran into Osgood and went down. Penalty coming up. Campbell ran over Osgood as he was going through the crease. And that'll even things up. Here's Fedorov trying to break through. He's in. Gulariadov holds it a save by Fuhr. Grant Fuhr was down in a prone position, and he's still able to stop. Here's Pellerin. Boy, how many hard hits is Pronger throwing tonight? Shot score! Off the post and in. I don't think Fuhr saw it, but it evens the game at one apiece. The Wings on the board.
Looking for a high stick. Erickson does a nice job of keeping it in to Igor Larionov. Very similar play to last night. Well, that to me, from that angle, looked like it went under the crossbar and in.
As we mentioned before, how much a team game the playoffs are. Shot right on. Oh, rebound. Stopped as well. Osgood. Another big stop right there. And Shanahan in the rebound. Fires it around. One touch to Yzerman. It's back to Campbell. Man, and they miss Al MacInnis right here. Groin injury, not playing tonight. One-timer from Hall, couldn't tee it up. Shot is loose, rebound, score! Jim Campbell in front on the rebound. And the Blues score to make it 2-1, and they will still have a one-man power play advantage. Trying to make some noise. Hall lets it go, and it's blocked down by Osgood, and caroms off the glass. Centering pass, shot! And just when you say Brett Hull has been quiet, he lights the lamp. Even strength goal gives the Blues a 3-1 lead.
Only his second shot of the hockey game. Oh, what a pass.
Headman passing for Cortinaw. Shot, save, rebound, score! It's Jim Campbell, his second of the night on the rebound. And the Blues open up a 4-1 lead despite the spectacular save by Osgood.
What a pass, though, by Pronger.
We give you so much more. Shot set up in front. What a stop by Fuhr with the rebound. Power play goal. Detroit to cut it to 4-2.
That's a big win for St. Louis again. A big, big win. Were they rusty? No, they came well prepared. Their practices were good before, after having 3 days off. And for the Detroit Red Wings, they've got to go back to the basics. And really, they can look at the chances they had on Grant Fuhr, who was marvelous in this hockey game, but they can also look at the giveaways and the turnovers in this hockey game.
We play well when we come off from breaks. Like, beginning of the season, we came out hot. After the Olympic break, we came out hot. So I think the breaks have been helping us. And for our penalty killers to kill off that 5-on-3 and then come down and score a goal like that, it's just a huge lift for the whole team.
Our penalty killers have done a good job all year, so Everybody's out there working hard, and that's what you have to have this time of year.
You know, you play the game, whether you win or lose, you play it, and you go over what happened, the good things and bad, and prepare.